So after we've got all the grain out, we've got to get in here and get everything out. So we've got to scrub the walls, hose it all out, and pretty much clean the thing out so that it's ready for next time. Anyway. This is what it's like. It's hot, it's humid, and it's wet. And this is the tool for the job, as well as this. Gotta scrub the walls. And then hose them down. And that's pretty much it until you're done. Don't hit your head on these things, because it hurts.